Big Will.
Yes.
Why wouldn't
me
you?
Me and my stepdaughter was head bopping to that.
You were head bopping to Big Willie?
Wow. All right. Yeah, getting the morning going.
Let me ask you something. What is your stepdaughter's name?
Hayden.
I'll tell you what. I'm going to put a little Big Willie on for you and Hayden. Is that fair?
That is fair.
All right. Well, thank you for calling, by the way.
Yep, you're welcome.
Oh, you're welcome. No, thank you. I'm welcome. I get to listen to Big Will. Straight to the Wild Wild West. We're going straight to the Wild Wild West. Ready? Now, once upon a time in the West, love a diamond in the West, loveless, hitting up a dime, nothing less.
Can somebody come get their drunk uncle?
Wake up. 106 KHQ Morning Show with Rizzo. It's 106 KHQ.
Whether you love Scott Stepp, Creed, you like getting jiggy with it with Big Willie, or you love Nickelback. Since 106 KHQ, we're trying to figure that out.
Cloudy, a chance of snow through the day today, high of 34.
We are trying to decipher, Jeff, who people want for their halftime show. The reason is the Super Bowl is this weekend. Obviously, everyone's talking about the halftime show and all this other stuff. But you know what I said? What nobody ever talks about is the underrated, underrepresented, undercared about, but super awesome would-be halftime shows.
Yeah, here's the deal. We could talk about the game itself or the favorite food that you're going to eat. Who cares? Let's get down to business.
That's right.
We should be doing the halftime show. Is it the Nickelback?
Yes.
Is it the Sarah McLachlan? Is it the Creed?
Will? Why would you? 231-947-1106. That's okay. Wow, we just got Big Willie style. Now we got Elena. Good morning, Elena. How are you?
Good morning. I'm good. How are you?
I'm fantastic. So, your Super Bowl pick. Who do you like?
Pink. Cry.
Not a bad one, Pink.
Okay, Pink and who?
She puts on a great show. Yeah.
Her song is Try.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so what you're telling me is you're not in on Nickelback or Creed or Sarah McLachlan?
Nope.
Okay. Were you in on Big Willie style?
No.
Okay. All right. Well, listen, thank you so much for your vote, okay?
You're welcome.
All right. KHQ, hello. Who's this?
This is Heather.
Heather, what do you think? Big Willie style or what?
Well, you know, I actually could get down to Big Willie style.
Wow.
All right.
Wow.
That's something I'd like to hear.
I really like Pink myself.
Pink? Another vote for Pink.
Two in a row.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, listen, Pink is a good vote. Thank you for your call, but mostly thank you for telling me that you could get down to Big Willie style.
I still have the CD.
Wow.
The compact disc.
Wow. What was your name again?
Heather.
Heather getting jiggy with it, huh?
Nah.
Have a good day. Eric, your patience is a virtue, but I can only assume that you're patient because you want to tell me how you love Big Willie.
I do love Big Willie.
Wow, Jeff, she loves Big Willie.
I bet she does.
Lisa, do you love Big Willie?
Well, of course.
Tell me why you love Big Willie, huh, Erica?
Because he's just an amazing actor and he's a great artist. There's not a single movie or song that he has produced that I don't like.
I agree. And what do you think is his? I used to love when he did the movies and he made the songs. When he was doing Wild West and Men in Black and stuff.
Erica, no Nickelback? Yeah. No Nickelback?
Nickelback's good. I like Nickelback. I can get that one. Nickelback.
They're good.
Okay.
But
they're
good, but she doesn't have the same passion like you do for Big Willie, right?
No.
Wow. Yeah, right. Well, guess what? Thank you so much for your call this morning. Okay, Erica?
Yeah.
And this one goes out to you, the MIBs. Oh. It's the girl in the man. Here come the MIBs. Yeah. Do we love this? Do we love it? Who wants to get Big Willied?
See, it was all good until they remade the movie without him.
Remember that?
Yeah. It all died. It was bad.
MIB means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink when that was there. It's gone. Black suit with the gray bands on. Yeah.
It does get you going a little bit.
It does. See, we're all moving and grooving. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
government list. We straight don't exist. No names, no fingerprints. You saw something strange, watch your back, cause you now you never know where the man in black. Sing it, baby girl. Who wants Big Willie at the Super Bowl halftime show?
Sing it, baby girl.
Big Willie! Underrated, underappreciated, never coagulated, agitated, but it makes me agitated. I tried to rhyme. I couldn't think of anything to rhyme with coagulated.
Don't try to be Will.
It's 106 KHQ. Trying to be Big Willie.
I know. One day.
We've talked about the halftime show because, I like J-Lo.
Sure. She's going to put on a great show. No doubt about it.
She's with Shakira, too. Right. Isn't she?
Come
on. Great. Yeah, it's going to be awesome. But you know what? Everyone loves J-Lo. Everyone knows about J-Lo. What about these artists that are famous, but like that would never make the Super Bowl? Like, you know, who would you like to see at the Super Bowl? 231-947-1106. Jeff, a lot of people commenting, and it's just like, what is the consensus? I mean.
Yeah, well, you know, I posted up what our picks would be. Yours, Big Willie, Will Smith.
You should have saved that for last, but whatever.
Okay. Mine was, Nickelback, of course.
Of course,
all right.
Yeah.
But Nickelback. And then, Lisa had two picks out of the box. Creed.
Yep.
I could hear it, arms wide open. Yep. And Sarah McLachlan.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of people, you would not believe how many people have called and, you know, said that they agree with these. These are our super. You could pick anyone you want.
They like the Will Smith idea on the Facebook.
I am getting distressed. I am hurting. Jeff, not one human being has called and said, Big Willie, stop.
No, and I don't think Amber's going to say the same either.
Amber?
No.
Okay.
No. I'm going to say let Maroon 5 do it again so we can watch Adam Levine take his shirts off.
I don't blame you there. Yeah. I do not blame you there, honey.
You think he's a hottie?
Yeah.
So, okay. So for you, you just want to see a hottie. You don't care if it's quality music because you can't tell me Maroon 5 is better music than Big Will.
Oh, much better. I never liked Will Smith as a music artist more as an actor.
Yeah, and I bet you Levine now with his shirt off probably looks better than Will Smith with his shirt off right now.
Probably.
Yeah. Ooh, I don't know.
Pretty fit, so.
Yeah, did you ever see, look, the new Bad Boys, he is buff. Yes, he's in the buff.
All right,
he's in the buff.
All right, Amber, I'm going to Google shirtless pics of the both, and I'll report, all right?
Okay.
All right. Well, now he's got a Friday night thing to do. Thanks,
yeah,
Amber.
Okay.
The phones will not stop. It's Hits 106 KHQ. Who is your halftime selection for the Super Bowl? Maybe it's one of our choices because, you know, I'm tired of all the famous people getting it. I want, like, an obscure artist like Big Willie.
Yeah, or Nickelback or Creed or Lisa's pick, Sarah McLachlan.
Why did you go Sarah McLachlan, Lisa? Why? Why? You don't know. You just said, I think Arms of the Angels is what people want to hear at halftime.
It's touching.
There are a lot of things that are touching that don't make you think of sad puppies that need a home, Jeff.
Listen, it's touching, and sometimes you need. Everybody's crazy and they're hyped up. It brings you back down to reality halftime.
Is this, I mean, I'm really getting tired. We've taken like 30 phone calls. Is this a Big Willie supporter?
You know what? It's somebody that you wouldn't expect, and we like this, thinking outside the box, right?
Okay, yeah. All right. Who's on the phone?
Caroline,
good morning. What do you think, Caroline?
I'm thinking Walk Off the Earth. They're a band out of Canada, and they are insane with the things that they do.
Really?
Five people, one big guitar. I don't know. They're just, I really like their stuff. They became a viral sensation on the internet, and now they're touring the world.
They're touring the world?
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, it's, you know what? I think I know who you're talking about. You're talking about, like, the people who make, like, music with, like, weird, like, instrument things, right?
Yes.
So you think they should do the Super Bowl halftime? Time show?
Oh my gosh, I would love it.
Here is we got them on right now. They did a good cover of Ed Sheeran, Fish's favorite artist here. Shape of You.
He even wants to, you know, dye his hair and be ginger.
So what you're telling me is you would like a band that makes music with obscure instruments and cups to play the Super Bowl halftime show?
How neat would that be?
Absolutely.
You would choose them over Big Willie?
Over Big Willie, but I have to say I give Lisa a vote with Sarah McLachlan.
and I would love to see that.
Wow, wow.
So Sarah McLachlan and people who play instruments of cups and kazoos?
That would get people talking.
Even collaborate. I don't know.
Yeah.
I need some of what you're having this Friday.
Yeah, yeah, yes. All of it.
Hey, have a good day, okay?
Thank you. You too.
All right. Yeah, all right. Here it is, guys. This is... Oh! Best friends, right? Try to holler at me. They're doing interspersing it.
See?
Oh. I can get down with this.
All right, Caroline.
Sarah McLachlan and a band that does cup music.
I'll tell you what. Hey, Caroline, walk off the earth. Not a bad pick there, Caroline.
And you talk to me about Big Willie?
I'm with you, Caroline.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
It's Rizzo, Jeff, and Lisa. The 106 KHQ Morning Show on Hits 106 KHQ.
Named after our good friend at the Grand Traverse Resort and Casino, wants to talk Big Willie style. Jeff, Aria, correct?
Yes, that is correct.
That she wants to talk Big Willie. Aria?
Hello.
Hey, you here to talk Big Willie style?
No.
Are you here to talk Nickelback?
No. Billie Eilish.
Another vote for Billie. Okay.
Wow, that's another. Why do you want Billie?
Kind of like my inspiration.
Oh, your inspiration, yes.
Okay, let me ask you. Okay, let's say Billy or Big Willie. You're choosing. Who do you want?
Billy.
All right, look.
Okay. Did you like any of the stuff that we suggested at all, or are you all in on Billy? Like, did you like Wild Wild West? Like, did you feel anything?
No.
Okay, what, not even Michelle Branch?
No.
Okay. Wow. All right.
Billie Eilish, a popular one for the halftime. I bet you she'll do it too, like one of these years coming up.
Yeah, she might. Yeah. Right. You know, and she'd be good. I guess. Yeah, she'd be good. She won all those Grammys. I mean, she didn't win them.
Let me ask you, are your parents in the car? Do you think they would like Big Willie or no?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Good. Well, all right. That's important.
That's all. As long as your parents like Big Willie. Yeah. All right. Well, listen, Aria, you have a good day, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Bye.
231-947-1106. A lot of Billie Eilish fans. But again, I mean, I think Mitchie probably gets us, you know. But this was Lisa Knight, if you're just tuning in. Lisa Knight's suggestion for the Super Bowl halftime show. Do you agree?
Wow. I need some distraction. Beautiful.
And you know what it is? You just from the craziness of the game, the partying, everybody just sits down and you calm down, you relax. It's probably going to be an intense game. It's the betting line is close. It's a pick'em game.
And you think about adopting puppies.
Right.
You know?
What a lovely thought. Adopting and rescuing puppies.
Just in the arms of your new owner.
And then you look to your left. And your grandpa's doing a keg stand. And you're going, why are you doing this?
What is up, Pop-Up? Hey!
Tell him you were singing Will Smith 5 seconds before you hit the on button.
Okay. I was the truth. I was singing Big Willie, okay?
You're invested in Big Willie is what's happening.
I think Big Willie deserves... the halftime show.
Will Smith, it's apropos because he does the song Miami. You would think somehow, some way, you watch your back. I'm going to tell you, he might pop up somehow.
You think Big Willie's coming out of those curtains?
I think that somehow he's going to pop up from underneath the stage.
Wow.
And that'll be it. And that's going to get in somehow. I have an inkling, a feeling.
If you're just tuning in, shame on you. You're going to have to go to the podcast. But literally, it's 7 o'clock this morning, Jeff, myself, and our Lisa Knight, we gave our Super Bowl halftime show picks because we want our favorite artists. Jeff, obviously, a big Nickelback guy.
Well, a lot of people are, by the way, and there's some comments on the 106K Issue Morning Show Facebook page about Nickelback, and I am fighting people back and forth about Nickelback.
Not about Big Willie, so no. You're leaving Big Willie go.
Yeah, when they say, how about Eminem, I say, because Nickelback's better.
Ooh.
That's why.
Lisa Knight says Sarah McLachlan. That was weird, by the way. That's just bizarre.
Okay.
Everybody has favorites. You can't judge people's favorites.
Sarah McLachlan, halftime show, makes me think of sad puppies. A little bizarre.
Well, you know what? It makes you think, I wasn't going to get up tomorrow morning for work. I'm going to call out like the other 17 million people that are going to do
On Monday.
You know what? If I'm going to call out of work, not because I'm hungover, but because I'm going to adopt a puppy.
Go adopt a dog. No,
that's what that would do. Yep.
Well, or you could be like me and go Big Willie. Anthony, good morning, man. So are you a Big Willie guy or what?
No, can I go with none of the above?
Yes, you absolutely can, but you have to give us a better selection then.
I would rather throw it back to some Michigan boys with some Pop Evil.